What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to add or change your payments method for Google Play. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, access your Google Play payments methods. Open up the Google Play Store application on your Android device. Select the profile icon on the top right of your screen. From here, navigate to Payments and Subscriptions. Next, select Payment Methods. Here, you'll see your current payment method and the types of payment methods you can add for your account. To add a payment method, select the type of payment method you want to add. Enter the required details, including card number, expiration date, and billing address. Double-check your information and tap Save to add the new payment method to your Google Play account. To remove an existent payment method, scroll down and tap on More Payment Settings. Here, you can preview all of your payment methods. Tap on the Remove button to remove your current payment method. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.